Everywhere I go, I get stared at.
Danette Crawford knows the discriminations faced by persons with disabilities. So does Denny Thiesfield. They said he'd never farm again after he was paralyzed in Vietnam. But with Tom Harkin's help, he got back on his tractor and went to work. Tom Harkin understands, too. His brother Frank is deaf, but Frank has courage, just like millions of other Americans with disabilities. Tom Harkin took on their cause, fought the special interest, and wrote the most important civil rights legislation in 25 years. Many said he didn't have a chance, but he won. And now it's the law of the land. The promise of America is finally extended to all Americans.
NADA is going to help people appreciate this gift they are given, the gift of two legs and two ears and two eyes that work.
Tom Harkin and Danette Crawford, the courage of our convictions. Paid for by Americans for Harkin.